Thank you very much indeed. That was your song. It's The Wood. Now from the album of the same name is another little tune that deals with the disastrous excursion into the countryside of a young chap merely out and about on his perambulations when, of a sudden, he is stumbled upon quite literally by a young lady of doubtful repute who does what can only be described as disgusting things to his lower anatomy. Yes, oral sex, the works! So let this serve as some stern warning to you chaps out there. The same thing could happen to you, but I haven't.
Oh,
very much. This next piece is purely instrumental. It's a damn difficult piece to play, in fact we very rarely get through this one without making a complete balls out, as it were. However, tonight could be the exception. I have a feeling, my bonus to bonus, that Edwin and I may finish together at the end, as it were. Featuring Edwin Jobson, spindly though he may be, flashing digits on his seat with violin. We shall duet together in this one called the Pine Martins Shoot.
Whisper.
as the mist filled the night. Slip the night of sand. This next song deals with a dilemma for those who have their own strange job watching out for mysterious and unwanted flying objects and haven't got a clue what to do when they see. It's called Filingdale Flyer.
Thank you. Test. All that everyone is on the stage. Thank you.
little tune that deals with the subject of the clothes that you wear. Whether it's the sort of thing I'm dressed in, rather nice. Or the sort of general rubbish you're wearing. It's all some kind of dreadful uniform.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.